This is the end of Greene County, State Route 3016, heading southbound to the West Virginia state line.